Yo, what's going on YouTube? My name is Jonathan, and this is day one of the Fairfield Card Show. Alright guys, we have a massive weekend ahead of us. Today is day one at the Fairfield Card Show. We're gonna be flying tomorrow morning to LA. We're gonna be flying right back tomorrow night, and then we're gonna be at the Fairfield Card Show again on Sunday. So we have 3 days, 2 shows to make it happen, and I'll see you guys there. Guys, we got another deal done. Show hasn't even started yet. We with Mr. Get It and Flip It. He always gives good deals. We agreed on the value. Give him a light 82%. Make it super easy.
Easy deals as always, man.
In Vegas.
Vegas. We made a deal for like, you know, like 64, 6500. I moved it at 68 value. I made money. He made money. Everyone's happy. Go hit him with a follow on Instagram. I'll leave it down below. But again, thank you. Easy deals, bro.
Y'all know what's up, man. Mr. Get It and Flip It. Slow money, better no money, no talk to talk, man. I'm here in Fairfield making deals all across the country. I got the squad with me. LA's and Slabs.
Not Ohio.
Oh.
Yeah. Wiz.
Hey, Mom.
Hey.
Hey, Mom.
Shout out Van, too.
Can't forget.
Shout out my boy Jay, too.
Shout out to the lemonade.
This is just a card. This is just cardboard. This shit is not worth money, bro. That investment is 101. Don't fucking do it.
I really was moving gold vinyls for double comp. Comp was 11K, I got 20K. Ooh. That card is maybe 5K right now.
Ooh, that hurts my body.
Card is like 5 bands, bro.
I knew what was up, bro, when we was in Chicago. People wanted to sell fields. People wasn't really looking for fields in Chicago.
Yep.
I knew it was over.
Now you're sitting with some bricks, huh?
1080 brick squad, bro. These are big bricks.
What are you holding on to?
Hold on. That's one brick.
Hold on.
I ain't got that many times. That's 2 bricks.
Hold on. Another one.
I tried to cash this redemption out at Nationals. You know what she told me? I said, don't worry, it's on the way. I said, give me the money now. She's like, no. You have to wait for your redemption.
That is JG Wentworth.
Damn. Need my money now.
I need it now.
I need it now.
He said, your name's not actually Wiz. What's your real name?
Yeah. Lying about being Wiz the Collector. Wiz the Flipper.
There it is. No, I'm the big flipper.
Big flip.
Big flip.
You guys know what it is. I got the chicken and roasted vegetables.
I don't.
Well, that stuff I'm showing.
Educational segment for the day. I'm gonna put you guys on some game. Sometimes you gotta cut your losses. Card like this, offer $2,600. PSA 9 comp just came out at $1,900, which means that this value is probably like $1,700, $1,800. I'm gonna sell it for, you know, maybe $1,600, $1,700. In the short term, you know, in the day you sold this, you know, I lose $1,000 the day I sold it, right? But at the same time, in 2 to 3 days, if I just keep, you know, being at the show and keep flipping and flipping and flipping, then I can not only recover my money, but even maybe make money. Or I can buy into a card that has a $300-$400 upside, right? So I could take this, you know, let's say I sell it for $1,500, right? I sell it for $1,500 or $1,600 and I go buy a card that's maybe worth $1,700 or $1,800, right? But maybe that card has, you know, upside. Maybe that card could go to, you know, $2,000, $2,100, or maybe if that's a raw card and I grade it, it could come back and be worth $2,500 or $2,600, right? So now I recovered all my money and I actually made money that way. So sometimes, guys, cut your losses. That's what I'm gonna do with this, and then you guys will see this deal later this week. Take the L, reinvest. All right, guys, the walk-ups are insane. We traded straight across for this Brock Purdy silver, straight across for this Prism Black, and I cashed him out right here. Easy deals, man, appreciate that.
Somebody stole my fucking cards.
Oh, shit. Show's closing out, guys, but you know it. We gotta make last minute deals. Buzzer beater deal with my guy Alex. Appreciate that, bro. That is the end of day one of the Fairfield Card Show. Tomorrow we're gonna be in LA. Tonight, just gonna head to Philly's, get a little bit of barbecue, and then we got an early morning flight tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna catch you guys tomorrow, and see you guys then.
Peace.